To customize the app itself, go into the App Setting tab from the home screen. In this tab, you can change the language of your app or reset the app to its default settings. Additionally, you can read privacy information, the licenses, rate the app, and send feedback directly to EPOS support.